Are you fascinated as you watch the Color Guard with the Franklin Band? Have you ever wondered what it would be to take the field with the elite performing group? Well, now is your chance. Auditions for the 2019 Color Guard will take place in the FHS Gym on May 6th, 7th, and 9th from 5:30 to 7:30 p.m. Auditions are open to rising 8th and 12th grade students, and no experience is necessary. We'll teach you everything you need to know, so why not give it a whirl?
How do you pronounce this word?
Data.
Caramel. It's caramel.
How?
Nobody says that.
Neither.
How do you guys pronounce this word?
Aunt.
Aunt.
What do you mean, aunt?
It's my aunt. No, it's my aunt.
No, it's your aunt.
No, it's my aunt.
Envelope.
Envelope.
It's envelope.
It's envelope.
Yo.
All are invited Friday, May 3rd from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. FCA will host our 5th annual Fields of Faith event on the football field. There'll be music, games, guest speakers, and more. Gates open at 6 p.m. In case the inclement weather, the event will be moved to the gym. See you on the field.
Tonight is the Franklin High School Honors Night. We will be awarding some outstanding students and all of the things that they've highly achieved in, whether that be math, science, social studies, as well as some special awards such as Boys State, Gov School, and things like that. It's a great night, and we're here to honor everybody who's achieved highly throughout the year.
Today for lunch, we will be having popcorn chicken, pulled chicken nachos, Spanish rice, and refried beans and corn.
Thursday, May 9th is Teacher Appreciation Day. This is a day for students school-wide to show teachers their appreciation through notes, letters, gifts, flowers, etc. Show your teachers how thankful you are for all that they do.
Listen, my name's Noah Frampton, and when it comes to drugs, just say no.
Stressed, anxious about reviews or tests? Our FHS library has a book display that can help. Read or check out one of these helpful resources today. Yearbook Distribution Day will be on May 8th during each grade's Rebel Connect. We will provide information of where and when we would like students to go the day of. If you have yet to purchase a yearbook, you may do so now. Please hurry because we only have a limited amount of yearbooks left. Have cash or check for $120 and bring it to the front office or Ms. Lusky's room, 804. I'm Jesse Mae Merrill.
I'm Braxton Lazarus.
And this has been another episode of Frank with a 5.